And welcome back to another Madden 2006 NFL Superstar Mode. This will be episode 12. Yeah, that's right, I'm doing it the next day after episode 11, so I won't forget anymore, hopefully. Because we're counting down to the end of this series. Anyways, I am at Most Veer, so let's get this party started. Tech 9. Alright, I'll let it play. Bad seed, untamable. Everybody around me always think they know what's going on inside my mind. Think I'm Mr. Nice Guy all the time. How they say on diary, you think you know, but you have no idea. CFO, tense with me, let's make hope. We will be shaking your flow. Come against me, that's a no-no. No, I can tell you're one of them for Donnie on the dance floor all the way in VIP. All right, so we're going against the Rams next. Movie where the whole family can enjoy. Damn it, dog! Chillax. Play with your chew toy. What it's there for.
Today we're at Reliance Stadium in Houston, Texas. Both of today's teams are looking to add another win to their total and give their team some momentum as the end of the season draws near. Thanks for joining us as the Rams square off against the Texans. Let's go to midfield for the coin toss.
Ooh, they're kicking, huh?
Much anticipated game ready to begin. As we're lined up for the kickoff. Wilkins looks like he's just about ready to kick this one off. And he got all of that one, a great kick.
Come on, Moses, let's do this.
From the four. The 20, the 30.
Wow.
Speed and vision were important on that one.
Bang the ball up in there. Those safeties will start to cheat up, and that's when you can go over the top.
They come out of the nickel. Hand off to the tailback. Tinoe Samoa.
Kind of figured that.
Davis couldn't escape the pursuit and was cut down quickly.
Watch for a hole to open.
No, not another run. Screw you, Madden.
So it's second and ten.
All right. Let's try for
Johnson. He's lined up on the right.
Double coverage. But we'll try. Ooh, wide open.
It's caught. Archuleta pulls him down. So, John, this is a battle of very evenly matched teams.
This is a type of game that I really look forward to. You've got two great teams out there with a lot of talent on both sides of the ball. This one might not be decided until the very last drive.
Comes up to make the play. Davis couldn't get out of the backfield.
Get some time in the pocket and be patient with it. Don't force it into coverage.
They have to get to the 23 to convert for the first.
Let's see. Yeah, we'll probably go for Bruner.
He's on the right of the formation.
Oh, that's nice. I don't care.
Pressure. Can't get it away.
Wow.
Good pass rush that time, John. They brought everyone on the blitz.
Did not have any time at all.
You have more rushers than you have blockers. When you get the blitz coming, you have to go to your hot receiver in that situation.
The Rams come out in a nickel package.
Johnson. It's up to you, buddy. Come on.
Throw. Booyah. Texas receiver Garrett is there on the stop. The Texans find a way to convert the third and long, their second one on this series.
Why don't you show the defense what a finely tuned machine you are?
So they have first and ten here.
All right, third time's charm, eh?
Out of the eye formation.
Ooh, I seen you.
Crossplay to the right.
Come on, get some. Okay.
They'll spot this one at the 18-yard line.
Well, we gained some yards.
On that play.
Run this play and finish off the drive. Find that end zone.
They'll have to get to the 12 to convert.
Ha! You shifted to the left. I'm going to the right, suckers. Whoa! Freedom!
Art Shaletta is the guy who's there to bring him down. At the 5-yard line, 13-yard gain on second down.
Okay, try and pass this one in.
5 yards away from the end zone.
Red zone, my weakness. We'll try for Bruner. Keep a little eye on Miller.
On the left side. Dropping back.
Ooh.
To the end zone. It was tipped.
Miller. Had to get rid of it.
Target.
They're probably looking for the run here. You should throw it and hope you get a guy wide open.
It's second and goal at the 5. Davis, the lone back. Can he get there? Setting up play action. Rolls right. Rowing. With the adjustment, he's brought down behind the line for a short loss. He was able to haul the pass in, but can't get it into the end zone on second down and goal.
You need a nice pickup here. Make sure he's deep enough before you throw.
6 yards away from a touchdown.
Miller, let's go for him, eh? Haven't had any luck yet. Yeah, wide open. Miller time.
Watch his catch by the tight end. I always say the tight end is always more of a threat in the red zone. He's a big target, and his skills sometimes cause matchup problems for the defense.
Field goal.
Up. The extra point attempt is good. They have a one touchdown lead now.
Squib kick.
Just what they were looking for, John. Good play calling there. Key drive, touchdown.
The thing that most impressed me about that last drive was the offensive line. They did a good job controlling the line of scrimmage, keeping their quarterback healthy and on his feet. A strong offensive line is the first and most important component to an effective offense.
From the 14. The offense is just about ready to call their first play of the game. Ball on their own 28. Gets the pass off. It's batted away. Good speed was the intended receiver on that play. One quarter of play separated by a touchdown with the score Houston 7, St. Louis 0. And we're ready to start the second quarter.
Come on, let's get a sack. Or not. Never mind.
Big tackle there for a loss and great pursuit there, John.
You can say that again.
We'll blitz.
He knows how to prepare, and it really pays off when you make stops like that.
Holt is on the right of the formation. Pressure coming, looking deep to the right.
Crap.
The 20, the 10, touchdown.
Wow.
I'll tell you, this is nice work by both the quarterback and the receiver in this play. Watch it here. He reads the coverage, looks for the best option, and then throws it quick.
And it's on its way. The extra point attempt is good. The Rams have tied it. took very little time to move all the way downfield and in for a touchdown.
Gee, I wonder why.
Offense is dangerous to even blink if you're the opposing team, because they can get it past you and score very quickly.
This one is handled by Moses. They exploited the defense on their last possession, got it into the end zone.
Look at that defense over there. You own these guys if you can just execute.
They'll go from the I formation. Crossplay to the right. Breaking free. Misses tackle. Otagwe brings him down. Running hard, going right through the arm tackles.
Try not to get too predictable out there. Make sure you got a good mix of run and pass.
You're the one who's giving me plays, punk.
The Rams with a four-man front. Loses the defense. Claiborne is there for the tackle.
This is tough running here. Let's watch him as he gets through right here. And he breaks a tackle and keeps moving forward.
Keeps moving forward, huh?
It's hard to bring down. Use all of the field when passing. Make sure the defense can't just sit there on any particular route.
Gets the pass on, and it's complete. Butler comes up to make the play.
Tell your line to protect here. Tell your line to protect every play, not just here. You need to get some time back there and let someone get open.
Davis, the lone setback.
We'll try for Bradford.
Dropping back the pass on the first down.
Oh, excellent.
Butler pulls him down. They throw it and pick up a second consecutive first down.
Well, when you start to establish something, you want to keep it going until the defense finds a way to stop you.
Ball on the 13-yard line. And this is the fifth play of this drive. Almost at the
Johnson, it's all you, buddy. Ooh, some movement, huh? Ooh, they're blitzing.
Slings it to the outside. Tough time picking up the rush that time, and he gets off a bad throw.
When you
I had to.
Backfield that quickly, bad things are going to happen to you.
Only one man in the backfield. It's the toss to the left.
Come on, I should be faster than him.
Problems in the backfield on that play.
And son of a gun.
Tackles for him in this game. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Oh, it's going to be 2-minute warning.
2-minute warning coming up.
It's already here, man.
Look for
it's
the
already
open
here.
Guy out there and get it to him quickly.
No, I don't like that play. We'll do slot comebacks. At least we have one guy doing a post.
And this is the seventh play of this drive. Down inside the 15.
Ah, oh, but it's a really short post.
Come out on a nickel pack.
we'll try for Bradford then.
Drops back.
Ooh,
the
perfect.
Off, and
yeah.
Touchdown, Houston.
This is a good play by the offense in the red zone. The wide receiver is going to break away right here and come up with a catch and the touchdown.
The kick is up. The point anchor is good.
Time to squib kick.
Again, a reminder, John, this team can get hot at any time.
The defense is going to have to figure out a way to stop them the next time so they don't pick up too much momentum.
Game can get hot at any time, but I'm already hot.
Squib kick short. This one is fielded by Kasem. Defense looks tired, sluggish on the last series.
If they don't want to go into the half down by this much, they're going to need some good throws and good clock management here.
He'll pass on first down. Under pressure.
Oh, I almost had him.
This pass is incomplete.
He's probably gonna run. Ooh. Okay, you go that way. I'll go this way, man. Wow. Just planted on my butt. Interception.
Bruce was the intended receiver on that play.
If they're going to get the first here, they'll need their offensive line to maintain their block and give the quarterback enough time to make a good throw.
What?
Houston appears to be out of
no one in the back?
Defensively, as
yeah.
They line up against the five receiver set.
Oh, five receivers. Whee.
Fourth down now. They failed to connect on the pass.
The intended receiver on the play.
Nothing happening on that drive, and they'll punt it away. Here's the kick.
That should have been blocked.
From the 37.
Where were my defenders?
Tackled almost immediately at the 38.
One thing they want to avoid is turning it over and setting up the other guys with a chance to get some points.
Yeah.
Pass this one to the outside and give your guy a chance to conserve some time by running out of bounds.
Okay, so I should throw it to Bruner then. Sounds good to me.
He's lined up on the right. Dropping back to pass.
Oh man, he's
throws it.
Yeah. But he didn't get out of bounds, so whatever.
Throws it in double coverage, but they come away with the first down.
Oh, he wasn't double covered. He just ran into his own freaking teammate.
The Rams line up in a 4-3. With the throw, jumps up and comes down with it. Brought down by the last defender who could have made the tackle.
Red zone opportunities are always a big factor, and they should get at least a field goal out of this.
You know what? Let's run it this time.
As long as they're careful with the football.
They're 12 yards away from the end zone. The Rams with a four-man front. Aimed it off to the back. Tackle at the 9. The linebacker comes up to make the tackle.
This is where it really counts. Use your best play and put the ball in there.
That's not my best play.
They can convert for a first down by reaching the 2.
Ha! You shifted to the left. Nice.
Gets the toss to the right.
Oh my god, that guy's fast!
Coakley is there on
the fuck?
Good play by the linebacker to get in there.
That was totally BS.
Kind of play, but what he does, it really gets the rest of the defense fired up.
You know what? Let's do the play action instead.
They can convert for a first down by reaching the 2.
We'll throw up the Gaffney, or at least try.
Get into the end zone in this drive. They're just inside the 20. Nice play fake. Trying for the end zone before halftime.
We'll go for a field goal. Like I said, red zone is my weakness. I always struggle.
Brown looking to make a good kick here.
Whoop. Boink.
And it's up. Through the uprights and good.
Now we squib kick.
They put up 3 points.
Because it's 4 seconds left. No point for an onside. Yeah. Just got to kick it away here. Anyways.
From the 18-yard line. Stiff arm.
And for the last play, we will blitz.
And this should be the last play of the half.
Well, the half, yeah. Maybe I'll be able to get
Houston shifts their set so they can
sack this time, huh? Oh!
The pass is picked off.
Ha!
So after the first 2 quarters of play, the score is 17-7.
Not bad for a halftime. Not bad. Squibby.
Here we go, the second half, just about set for the kickoff. Going with the squib kick. From the 10-yard line. The Rams came into this one with a very good offensive game plan, but they were unable to establish a lead before halftime. It's first and 10. Holt is lined up on the right. Gets rid of it.
Ooh,
and he hits the ground. Great move to get free. Long Strong makes the tackle at the 44.
He made a great throw just in front of his receiver, was able to get good yardage after the catch.
Shifting some personnel up front. Houston comes out in the 46.
I just fucking get planted, man.
Buchanan is there for the tackle. He took what he was given, completing the pass.
Yeah, what you want to do as a receiver who's facing zone coverage is to break into the secondary, find a hole, settle down, and show the quarterback your numbers. That was a good job.
Holt is on the right of the formation.
Oh, man, I would have had him for a loss of yards.
Incomplete. Good speed. Was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
44, the intended receiver on the play.
Holt is lined up on the right. Pressure throws this one off balance. Incomplete pass. Way too high with that pass. Hodges is ready
to
pump this one away.
Double cover for you, sucker.
To run back the punt.
Maybe then I'll be able to return the punt, eh?
Here's the punt.
And we'll let it go out.
No return here. Back it comes to the
I notice how there isn't many of my guys closer to the ball compared to them, which is
kind of
crap. Let's do this one. Off tackle. Hey, look, it's that one chart. I like that chart.
Only one man in the backfield.
Plenty of people on the right, so I will make him go left. Excellent choice. Block him. Yeah.
And he is bumped out of bounds at the 39-yard line.
That was great.
20 yards there on first down.
Don't let those guys intimidate you. Get out there and run it down their throat.
Okay.
So they have first and 10 here.
Shifted to the left. Linebackers to the right. So I will go to the right.
Looking upfield. Kinoe Samoa comes up to make the play. Davis paddles his way forward for what appears to be a 2-yard pickup. 3 minutes remaining in the quarter.
We'll try for Bradford.
Johnson is on the right of the formation. Gets rid of it. And the catch is made. And they get a completion out of what appeared to have been a big mismatch.
Be patient out there. When you see an opportunity, that's when you attack. But don't force it.
I don't like where that guy is. I see you. Okay, he got blocked. That's good.
Fisher is there on the stop.
Let me show you what happened on that run. This guy absolutely tees off on the defender. I mean, he puts him right on his back. That's about as good a block as you're going to see.
Yeah, I see that all the time when it happens to me.
Go with the ground attack. You gotta
I don't want to. We'll do play action instead. Johnson.
With the carry. Great fake. Rolling right. Pressure coming. With the pass.
Oh, you should have had that,
Johnson
buddy.
Was the one they were trying to get the ball to. Butler with the coverage. And this is the sixth play of this drive. The Rams
try
with
for
the four-man front.
Johnson. Oh, yeah, look at that. Wide open. He's gone. Bam!
When you get this kind of execution, you got a great chance of making a big play. Watch it here as everyone takes care of their assignment. Pass is thrown where the receiver can make the best play in the ball. And it's 6 points.
Set. Hey.
The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. And with that right there, they've now scored 17 unanswered points.
They just can't seem to stop them.
So they drive the length of the field, come away with a touchdown.
Anytime you score a touchdown like that, it gives your defense a boost. They're going to be out there with a lot of excitement and try and maintain this momentum for the rest of the game.
From the 13, the 30. The offense takes over after they were unable to get any points on their last drive. First and 10. Holt lines up on the left side. Receives the handoff. Closing in with the throw.
Yeah.
This is picked off.
Oh, you ain't gonna catch me.
The 30. He has one.
He's gone.
The 10. Touchdown, Texans. The quarterback makes a fabulous play and ends up with a touchdown.
Where was these kind of plays on the last game, huh? I'm not complaining, though. Still won the last game.
Brown comes in to attempt the point after. And it's up. The point after is good. And now, John, they're just dominating with 24 unanswered points.
Heck, well, the way they're playing right now, they could score 124.
Yeah, all I have to do is keep intercepting, huh? Come on, ticker, go away, thank you.
Squib kick.
Oh, don't go out of bounds. Oh, thank you.
From the 32-yard line. The last time the defense was on the field, they scored on an interception return.
It's like deja vu.
The Texans come out with eight guys in the box. Hand it off.
Oh, man. That would have been a sack if it was a play action. Just don't have any luck, man.
Ball on their own 45.
Planted on my ass.
And he just can't hang on. Normally he's very sure-handed, but he couldn't find a way to bring that pass in for the completion.
He can catch just about anything that the quarterback throws in his direction. He couldn't find a way to quiet that one down and bring it in for a catch.
Holt is on the right of the formation. Under pressure, gets the pass off. The pass ball's incomplete. Bruce ran the short pattern, couldn't pull it in. So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. Here's the punt. And so the punt goes out of bounds.
Not a bad kick.
Try not to get too predictable out there. Make sure you got a good mix of run and pass.
Hey, fullback dive.
Ball on their own 16.
Come on, number 44, you can do this. I believe in you.
The Rams with a four-man front.
Nowhere. I should have ran outside. End of the quarter.
The Texans can put this game out of reach if they can score on this drive.
Get the offensive line to maintain their block.
Second and 8 coming up here. Only one man in the backfield. They give it to the halfback. Ooh, runs through the
shit.
Tackle. Back breaking free.
Oh, he's
the
gone.
40,
he's gone.
Field,
he's
the
gone.
40, the 30, the 20.
The 10. Yeah.
Touchdown, Texans.
When you talk about a dangerous back, this is what you have to be able to do. Not only get out there and outrun the defense, but have the power to bounce off the tackle and keep going.
80-yard run. 12 points.
The kick is up. The extra point attempt is good. The Texans 4-0 with another score. It takes very little time to get it all the way down the field.
Yeah, no matter who you're facing, you better be alert on every play. Because if you're not, you can have that happen to you.
Squib kick short. From the 12. On their last drive, it was three plays and out, and now the offense comes out onto the field once again. The defense is shifting. Holt is on the right of the formation. Pressure. He was hit just as he threw. He gets nailed just as he releases.
He decided to try and pass it, but he was taking so much heat that it just kind of wobbled out of there.
They're making some changes up front. Pressure coming.
Yeah! Fumble! Finally got him. Finally.
They're looking now at third and long after the sack. Fault, the lone back.
Ooh, I almost had it up the middle.
Gets the pass off. Ooh, nearly picked off. Close to a big play by the defense.
That should have been an interception.
Should have been a big play. Yeah, perfect position to get the interception. He just dropped it.
That should have been an interception. Oh, no wonder why that guy's supposed to.
The defense did a great job on that series, pushing them backward.
There, we'll try it with this guy. Hoo-ah!
Here's the
nope.
Kick.
No, I still don't have anyone helping me.
From
jeepers.
The 41-yard line. Not much return room that time, and he goes down at the 47.
You might want to drop back a little deeper on this play. Step up in the pocket and let her fly.
So they have first and 10 here.
Let her fly. All right, Bradford. Let's let her fly.
Lines up on the right side.
Nope. Why didn't he throw? Jerk.
Yeah, when you drop back to pass and you feel the rush coming, the best option is to step up in the pocket and let the defenders go by you. And then if it isn't
wanted
there,
to throw it,
to
thank
outside,
you very much.
You never, ever, ever go backward.
Drops back with the throw.
Whoa. That was bound to happen.
Makes a drive-ending play for the defense here in the fourth quarter.
Doesn't matter. I'm whooping their butts.
They'll start at the 34. Eight defenders in the box on this one. Under pressure.
Yeah!
No chance to get
it. Oh, man, that was good. That was good.
These guys to be a very aggressive out there on defense. He has a lot of confidence.
Two sacks.
Cornerback.
Should make up for the no sacks I've been getting for the past few games, huh? Come on, no.
Was his intended target? Greenwood.
That should have been an interception. We'll blitz.
Houston now crams the line of scrimmage with defenders.
Hell yeah.
Houston appears to have the wrong personnel on the field as they're trying to defend against five receivers. Rosen, it's broken. So he manages to avoid a sack under heavy pressure, but the incompletion still brings up fourth down.
Yeah, he barely managed to avoid that.
Long enough to get that one off. They definitely didn't want to take a sack in that situation.
They couldn't do a thing on that series other than moving back. It's blocked.
Yeah!
Rand, scoop it up.
Great play by the special teams. Watch it. The defender's able to make Boink. A move, and then he gets in there to get a piece of the ball.
That was beautiful.
Time to give it to your halfback. Tell him to look for a hole to open up inside.
The Rams line up in a 4-3.
Ooh. All right. Huh? Wait. What? How? What? How? I
keep this to the inside. You just run that clock down.
First and 15.
I want to know how. I'm pretty sure I did not.
The Rams come out on a nickel.
Ah, screw it.
This one is handed off. Little, he's there on the stop.
Hey.
He doesn't have blazing speed, but he'll just run you over if he has to.
He will. No, I'm not doing it again. Come on, get real.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
We'll do play action.
Ooh.
Tight coverage.
Gets the call. Steps up into the pocket. With the pass, Coakley is there for the tackle. And so a risky call to send the corner backfires and they give up a first down.
Some quarterbacks love blitzing corners because they know that there's one less cover man.
That's going to be 2-minute warning.
Have a lot better shot at hitting someone.
Unless.
The Rams.
Ha! Barely got it off in time.
Looking upfield. Shoulders is there on the stop.
Pound this one up the middle.
Yeah, we'll do another fullback dive.
To protect the ball.
Oh, wow, they're crowding it. Look at that.
The Rams,
we'll do it.
Hey. Brings him down. The linebacker brought him down to the turf.
All you need to do here is run some clock. Run the football up the middle.
Okay.
Fifth play of this drive. In field goal range now. The Rams line up in a 4-3. Hand it off.
Out of bounds.
And he'll take it out of bounds at the 9. A 15-yard gain right there. And they'll have a first and goal.
Keep this to the inside.
Do, 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 do.
It's first and goal at the 9-yard line. The Rams with a 4-man front.
Oops.
Little is there for the
stupid 82. You're supposed to block him.
They can't get the blocking they need, and now it'll be second down and goal.
Run it up the
gun. I'm not going to run it this time. Let's do slants.
It's second and goal at the 11-yard line.
We'll try for Johnson. Oh, no, wait. No.
Come out in a 4-3.
Gaffney. Look at that.
Drops back.
Yeah.
Touchdown, Texans. Great job finding his target for a fourth quarter score.
Hi, Mom.
Boink.
Brown comes in for the extra point. And it's on its way.
Oh, I guess 33 is not good enough. We'll do an onside. Why not?
A good looking drive, and they score the touchdown. The offensive unit should be very pleased with their performance on that one.
Hey, these guys deserve to feel good about it. Now it's the defense's turn to come out and do its job.
Yoink.
Here's the onside kick.
Ooh, I could have had it.
Recovers the onside kick. Their last drive ended with a 3-and-out as the offense comes out onto the field again. A little over a minute left.
Can I get 3 sacks in a row? Or not in a row, but in a game? Can I? Can I? Yes.
It's batted away. No choice here, John. They just have to keep throwing.
Yeah, they do. Running the ball isn't going to do a whole lot of good now. The defense should focus on keeping the receiver from getting to the sideline. Because as soon as he catches the ball, that's where he want to go.
Incomplete pass. And they have to go to the areas they need big plays fast.
I'm going to sack you again, man. Mark my words.
Find your receivers who can pick up yardage after the catch. But most importantly, you have to keep the chains moving.
The offense has had trouble moving the sticks on third down so far. Dropping back, pressure. This one falls.
Wow, 96 got to him before me.
Yeah, I'm thinking they're going to keep going to the air, but it might be a little too late.
They might as well just punt it away now with the game out of reach.
Nah, they should go for it.
He couldn't get his last punt away. It was blocked.
I wonder why. Whee.
Here's the punt.
Oh, you could have returned that.
Pound this one up the middle with your fullback, but tell him to protect the ball.
No, I'm going to tell him to pound it up the middle.
The Rams with a four-man
up the middle.
This one is handed off.
He didn't pound it, but he went up the middle.
Just a punishing run by the fullback.
That's what he can do to you. You can't bring this guy down with
Now we'll do play action.
You got to swarm him. Get him from all sides.
It's a bootleg.
Just take him to the ground.
Johnson lines up on the right side. Hand it off to the fullback.
What the?
The Texans recover.
I'm at a loss for words. Let's see that again. That was weird. Okay, hide. Thank you. Now slow motion. So 69 was supposed to block 92, which for some weird reason, it immediately goes into 92 tackling number 8 right there. So that was just a weird tackling. The animation started too soon is the problem. And then this just lies there. Like, I give up on life. Well, 69. Whatever.
Time to give it to your halfback. Tell him to look for a hole to open up inside.
They come out of the nickel.
Yeah, they know I'm coming.
Beep!
First down.
Shoulder is there for the tackle.
Here's the thing. We always say that in any long run, someone has to get a big block. And that's exactly
Oh my gosh. 69 with the big
over,
block?
He's completely knocked out of the play.
Redeeming himself for last play, I suppose. I will accept that. Uh-oh. I want to get one more playoff.
They'll have only a few ticks left on the clock.
We're going to do the vertical tight end cross. We're going to bomb it. You're really enjoying your chew toy back there, aren't you? Crazy dog. Try for Gaffney. Now we wait. And we wait some more.
Going for six.
Oh!
The final score is Houston 44, St. Louis 7. This is Al Michaels with John Madden saying goodbye for EA Sports.
Yards total offense. Nice. All right, so that will conclude episode 12 of Madden 2006 NFL Superstar. It's been a pleasure. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one. Have a great day.